What would you do if you were me, huh? Hear me? Do you even see anything past the end of your nose?
Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo, check out this fuck stick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead sec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
And that's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one see little problem.
What?
Here, hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the Capitalist guide to forced obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology. You know that, right?
He didn't mean it.
Okay, I'm at Home's distribution center.
Great.
Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, the company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find. Where are you? Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all I have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
I was thinking of watching the game this weekend, getting a few of the guys over for wings.
Still finding sticky patches on my. I found the truck. Later.
Great! And what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
Not now!
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
Wait a minute.
Hey, tell me I got something good.
Nope. Trash. crash! Oh, ho, ho. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. All right, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No, he's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. He'll take a decaf.
Hey, dude, where you at? We could use a hand at the hackerspace. These home toys are 2.0 for a reason.
Did a good job.
I'm not
figure it
saying
out.
You're blaming me. I'm just saying that the components.
Hey, hey, no, hey, that's what I want. You're asking me to reprogram it from the beginning. Stop.
That's something.
Oh, nice. Boy, they got it. Good job.
No more rules. These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
Here we go.
Yeah!
I just want to everybody here to motherfucking dead set that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, dead set.
Find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
Lucky today.
Hey guys, the zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to sound the alarm.
Got it.
clear. Everything is in order. Nothing to report.
Welcome to home, the smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision,
everything
remember,
is in order.
It's not a house, unless it's a home.
My systems are operating optimally. Nothing to report.
You've got some guts, I'll give you that. Now scram.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.
Hey! Get out!
You say? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. I'm gonna find somewhere to jack in.
What the?
Okay, here we go. Wow. Holmes got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into this system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
Everything is in order. Nothing to report.
That's...
Sector sweep complete.
Job, you know, the one you guys programmed it to do, it's gonna warn you.
you before you run out. So basically, the primary function of this thing is to let my neighbors see how pathetic I am with my three diet sodas and a tub of week-old General Tso. As if we don't already have an invite to judge our friends and family. Who approved this?
Everything is in order.
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Holy!
All clear.
Marcus, what did you do?
What do you mean? I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted Home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
Check the area.
Let's close it up. He slipped through.
Status all clear.
Hey, hello.
My systems are operating optimally.
Where do you think you're going?
Sector sweep complete.
I don't believe it.
Are
you kidding me? Piss off.
I should have a gun for this.
Guys, we've got a hacker on site. You might want to take care of him.
I don't want to die.
What a waste of fucking time.
I don't know about this.
Don't see anyone. Moving on. No location of the suspect. Moving on.
Everything is in order.
He gave us a slip. Come on, let's go.
My systems are operating optimally.
What was that? On your... Everybody, alert! We have an intruder!
Control, we have a possible target in your area.
What?
Not cool. Way not cool.
Sitara, what's he seeing?
Ohm's packaging users together into different streams and selling access to other companies. Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premiums skyrocket.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear vid.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers! Spoilers!
No spoilers, I promise. Sid Smearvid is close to perfect, so I picked us up a sweet ride to take to Sutro. Want to help me prep the station? Hey,
you need me to hack it, don't you?
Luddites, man.
Oh, hey. On my way.
How you been? Real great. Let's do lunch. I'll call your assistant. You take care now.